What is up, everybody? Welcome back to Metal Hellsinger right here on youtube.com/Shaunosaurus Strikes, where I post gameplay videos every single day at 6 a.m. Pacific time. And you can be sure to scroll down, subscribe, and ring that bell. That way you're notified when I post new videos. Let's finish a game where you go to hell in the month of Halloween, huh? How about that? We got 4 levels left. I was thinking about splitting them up into 2 different videos. Maybe we'll just go for it. I don't think it's going to take a super long time. We're going to just enjoy some tunes, hang out. Today was a little frustrating, so we're going to listen to some loud music and shoot some demons. That sounds like a good time to me. So we'll jump on in here. Enter Hells. Oh, the Codex. Oh, there's a lot going on here. Whoop. Ah, we got some more stuff, and alright. We'll enter Hells. Alright. Two, three, four, five, six. Oh, there's 6 levels left. Oh, maybe I will do 2 parts then. We'll see how long these take. Alright. Oh. You know what? I actually do prefer these as my... Ooh, a new weapon awaits us. Nice. Alright, sigils.
Well, it went the way the judge didn't want it to go. Stygia fell. The unknown got back more of her voice, and I... Well, I got back a bit more of what I'd lost. Power, yeah. But memory, too.
Turned it up just a little bit. Knocked it up a skosh. Knocked it up too much, and then knocked it down a little too much.
Long time ago. Like I said, hell steals your memory. No one remembers what they were down here. Or if they do, just enough to make them suffer. It was all coming back.
I forgot to grab a drink.
Judge sent every scholar in the hell to see what they could learn about the unknown.
One thing that I really appreciate in this game, while I figure out the controls, heads up, it's going to be a minute while I figure out the controls, but I do appreciate how easy it's been to keep your multiplier at times 16, so you get to hear those vocals.
Yeah, demons were waiting on us in Yelm, our next port of call, but at least at the start. The smart money is probably not on us, but who don't love an underdog?
Man. Oh, there we go. Hold on, what is it? Oh, RB.
First of Yelm's Death Garden, as I recall.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh God. Okay. Mm. Oh my god. Okay, we are... Okay, here we go. Now we're building back up. We're doing all right. We're okay. These enemies are a lot more difficult. Oh god. Oh, they're shielded. God damn it. Remember when I was like, remember how easy I thought it was? I kind of hate these enemies.
That tower in the distance. That's where she's at. Eyeless wobbles out, puking acid, or worse. Picks up Vulcan, breaker of souls.
I use what I'm comfortable with in the moment. Whoops. Oops. What the fuck? Ah, goddammit.
Oh, statues left standing in the cathedral.
There we go. Whoa, boy.
Truth is, I still can't set foot in the church. Not because I'm not allowed, just because, well, I'm a skull.
Ah, god dang it. A bad time for your nose to itch. God damn it, Sean, you've totally lost the flow. Lost the flow.
Is not quite a cathedral, more like a church fort.
Oh my god. God, I hate the shielded enemies. Shit, how do you use your ultimate?
Second Death Garden, and hopefully other folk are gonna be doing the dive. Getting warmed up.
Son of a fucking bitch. I do not like this weapon that I picked up. It's terrible. I keep hitting B to dodge. I'm driving myself nuts. I want to hit B to dodge so badly, but it's... Thank you. Hello? Hello? Please. Does that thing just not exist at this point? I hate this. What the fuck?
Nah, she's got this.
Really? You fuck. You absolute fuck.
I said I didn't want answers too, after that flash I saw. I was just hoping I'd get them before the unknown shanked all of hell in the process.
Oh my God. Where's the battery? Oh, what the fuck are you? What the fuck was that? Oh my God. Oh, thank God. Woo! God, that was a tough level. Holy shit. 15 games? A gamer score. Okay, I think I finally started to get that one a little bit better. Fires a bolt that explodes on impact, dealing area damage. It deals more damage if fired on beat. With careful timing, instead, weapon can bend the laws of physics, allowing some leeway with gravity itself. Yeah, that one really threw me off. The two new enemies they introduced in that was... Those were brutal. A toggle info. I don't have like any sigils or anything.
So that's a lot of noise. Another hit from us. Bloodied their noses, we did, but Judge wasn't ready to take us seriously yet. Which I guess is fair enough if you are the ruler of the Infernal and unaccustomed to taking the big L. She was planning to hit back. And hit back hard. Now, the ritual of spears was supposed to bind a spirit in perpetuity. At least that's what they was hoping for. Let me tell you, that was not the finale Hell was hoping for. And after that, prophecy or no prophecy, we had the judge's full attention.
This devastation.
Ritual of spears didn't work, so it was back to the old drawing board for the judge.
Okay.
wonder how it would have went if Ritual had succeeded.
Oh, it's 35.
She took the helm, a dangerous turn.
Oh no, I sat on my foot for too long. Oh, great. Oh no. Oh no. I sat on my foot and it's all asleep all the way up to my knee. Oh, I hate it. Oh, I hate it. I was so focused on the game. Oh, this is the most metal thing I could do in the middle of this game is just sit here and go, ah, my leg fell asleep. Hold on. What achievement did I unlock, by the way? Oh, fucking Lord. God. Oh, woe is me. I don't know what I unlocked. Obtained all weapons. Okay, that's excellent. I am a material girl. Fuck. I can't even get up to get a drink. I'm so thirsty. Continue. Get right back into it. Okay, so I need to figure out... Jeez, I gotta get rid of these motherfuckers out of the way. Fuck off, piece of goddamn shit.
Yeah.
God, fucking hate the shield enemies. God, I fucking hate the shield enemies. I unlocked an achievement, I think. Something happened over there. Oh, this is not going well at all. I don't know what these are doing. I kind of hate them.
Being this far into their end zone.
Okay, can you fuck off, please? Whoa. God damn it. Fuck, that wasn't even the one that I wanted.
Shame that whole army got turned to ash.
Whew.
Tangle with the bull, you're gonna get the horns.
There we go. That actually, like, was unexpected. Thank you. Yeah, I hate this. It's good design, though. They give you a one-on-one encounter with them to get it. I hate this design. What the fuck? Of confidence going into this that I was going to beat this game. Come on. God fucking damn it. Fucking fuck. God! Fuck! I could not hit a beat there.
I'd seen this before too. It's hard to remember. Kept thinking about that. Losing what we love thing.
Okay, so the good news is I haven't actually died. It's gotten close, but I have not died yet. So I have a need to be no resurrection. weird that that's a path that you can take.
Now, I'm sure you could guess who was at the top of that pyramid.
Oh my fucking god, are you serious? Oh my god. Just making sure that one was still there. Yeah, we can do this. We're fine. Holy shit. Oh my god. Attacks slice through demons, doing damage to anything standing in its way. Unlike other ranged weapons, it doesn't need reloading. The deadlier dash boon increases the damage that your dash deals. I took a lot of damage. I spent about half that one in the... At the time, 16, so that's pretty alright. Oh, whoops. I didn't need to look at my own profile. Whoopsie-daisy. Whoopsie-daisy. Actually, I'm going to take 1 second. One second here. Equip one additional weapon. Okay, hold on. I will think about that while I hop up real quick. You know, actually, this one I liked.
I know what you're thinking. In fact, Hell was thinking it too. You can't lose that bad four times in a row and think winning is in your future. Everyone was starting to think the same thing. The unknowns, the Hellsinger, so on. But what would it mean? Maybe the unknown takes the throne of the judge. Maybe worse. No one was sure. But that memory of mine about her, that flash, made me sure about one thing. The All wasn't going to be able to ignore us. Things had gone too far. And when things go too far in hell, well, then it gets complicated. I knew the end was coming.
My orders are to safeguard the Hells, so I must do the unthinkable now.
I'll tell you this, whoever said hell is other people never met an angel. I was not looking forward to meeting any of Heaven's reps. Unknown didn't seem worried, though. Me? Yeah. Crazy the judge would call on Heaven, right? 1,000 hells to marshal, and she turns to the other.
Thank you.
sanctimonious heavenly Avenger thing. Demons and angels on the same side. It was awkward.
I hit B to dodge. Okay, I gotta be using the right stick thing. I kind of forgot how this game works. That gives you health, and I forgot about that. Very Doom. I told you I needed to learn how to play this game again. Set here. Shit. Okay. Fuck off. God, I fucking hate these enemies. One, two, bam, bam. Get the fuck out of here. God. Okay. Hello. Hit anything, please. I fucking... I'm all out of sorts. I hit B again to dodge. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my fucking God. 1, 2. 1, 2. Hit the fucking goddamn thing in the goddamn air, you bitch. What in the fuck was that bullshit? This room sucks. I'm so irritated with that. That went so poorly. Oh, excellent. Look at that. It is weird that I cannot... I completely lost it. Lost the flow.
Sir, I did get the sense they were even more depressed being here than us.
Alright, hold on. Just sit tight. God! Fuck.
Yeah, Judge was desperate, all right.
I was looking for something else to hit so I could bump that to 16. Oh, good. That thing in the middle is going to go down at some point, and it's going to be really irritating, I bet. Here we go. Focus on this guy. Here we go. Take them out. Now we want the... you. There we go. We want... Oh, I don't have a health for this. Hold on, where is she?
Just getting warmed up.
Please let me have one more. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. I ran out of health at just the wrong time. That sucks. That was like four shots from the end. God damn it. Whew. That wind aspect really threw me off. I lost a lot there. I didn't even unlock any of the other things. Alright. Well, actually, you know what? We'll call it there. I think I was going to originally do three parts anyway, and then I thought that this game was a little bit shorter, but for some reason I thought they were like six levels instead of nine or whatever. Three? Yeah, in the tutorial. Three and then three, and we'll finish it up. We'll probably finish it up next week on October. That's right, 14th. We'll wrap this bad boy up and get some more gamer score. Crossed 251,000. I get the 50 hit streak somehow in that one. Reached hit streak 50, 100 gamer score. There we go. So there you go. That was that's part two of a very good game called Metal Hellsinger. Available now. I'm playing on Xbox, as you can see. There you go. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more, killed 8 enemies in 4 seconds. How have I not got then? Oh, 8 enemies. Oh, okay. That's actually a little surprising. I wonder if there's a good spot for that. Killed 2 Seraphs in 1 attack. 25 enemies while maintaining a hit streak. That's a little surprising. Well, maybe not. Died 20 times? Come on, get out of here. Never hit offbeat in a hell, lol. Died in a chaos crystal explosion. Sword 100 times. Killed 50 behemoths. Alright. Well, there you go. We got three hells left, and we will check those out next time. So thanks so much for watching. We'll see you a different day in a different video. Goodbye. I appreciate it. Subscribe, ring the bell, do all that stuff. We'll see you next week to finish this up for Halloween month.